why shooting? Shooting is one of those things that'll never go away. If you can shoot the ball, you will always have a spot on the team. Here's the thing about your shot, though. Not everybody's gonna have a great-looking shot like Klay Thompson or Steph Curry. But if you can shoot the basketball, that'll always keep you on a coach's radar. Think about guys like Eric Gordon, J.J. Redick, Kyle Korver. All of those guys are kind of towards the end of their career, but they stay on NBA teams because they can shoot the basketball. Shoot your shot. Shots are like snowflakes. No two are exactly alike. Master yours, and that's why we focus on shooting.